We stand in one voice. We condemn what that has happened. And we'll protest. We'll continue to protest until our children are brought back.
Mustafa Kumbe is one of the parents of kidnapped students in the Bethel Baptist High School, Kaduna State, Nigeria, who is demanding for the release of their children. Gunmen stormed the area in the early hours of Monday, abducting 165 students. 24 escaped, and police confirmed rescuing 26 to safety, including a teacher. This happens hours after an unknown number of babies, nurses, and security guards were kidnapped from the National Tuberculosis and Leprosy Center, still in Kaduna State. The parents are calling on the international community to add their voice to the situation.
We have to talk. We will make noise. We call the international community. We call on everybody, every person that is involved or that is responsible in any way that can ameliorate our problems to come to our aid. We do not have help anymore. Please, they should come to our aid.
Kidnappings for ransom has engulfed central and northern Nigeria in past months. About 1,000 students and pupils have been abducted in Nigeria since December. Most of them are often released after negotiations with local officials. This has prompted six northern states to shut public schools to prevent such attacks. However, Nigeria's President Muhammadu Buhari has promised to end the scourge of kidnapping and criminal groups.